बिस्मिल्लाह अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह अस्सलातु वस्सलामु अला रसूलिल्लाह व अला आलिही व सहबी अजमाईन अम्मा बाद। रिस्पेक्टेड स्कॉलर्स एंड माय डियर कोलीग्स, टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू टॉक एंड टॉपिक अबाउट द पॉसिबिलिटीज एंड चैलेंज ऑफ अंडरलाइंग डिजिटल करेंसीज। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल we want to say what is digital currency. It is a software code which was made in the or which is made in the computer language, and it is used for the transactions that today we are following. Actually, the first form of this digital currencies are now we are using the Google Pay or other payments. The main possibility or the main use of these digital currencies nowadays is there is no mediators in there. Actually, there is no central governments involving in the as mediator in this issue or the in the digital currencies. The inventors invented the digital currencies or taken out the digital currencies in the 2008, and they are making about 2.10 crores of coins or digital currencies, and it will take out full in 2140 to the world. The main use of this digital currencies or bitcoins is that there is no growth of amount in this, so no value depletion will be happens to this. And also nowadays people are more coming to this, and the number of peoples were increasing day by day. People come to this because it is very strongest and efficient and credible coins or currencies in now situating in the world. But not only the possibilities, you want to also things about the challenges of the digital currencies. The people when we are coming to the India or looking to the India, we can say that people in India are some part of India are the illiterate. We can, I before just say that the time is of our it is a time of the digital currencies. So people of the illiterate or who are illiterate in India cannot or do not know to use internet. At least they have no phone or at least internet. So the people have a big challenge in them to use this digital currencies nowadays. Also there before I say that there is no mediators in them, so problems of brotherhood activities and other economic deceptions may happen. Also a simple mistake sometimes in the digital area sometimes makes a big loss in the digital area, and it will sometimes make a big loss in the world's economic level. And also the digital currencies are not a legal tender now. And the other possibility of this is a 24/7 form of digital currency. People nowadays are more coming to this. The digital world is developing day by day. So I would like to say that the digital currencies possibilities are increasing, and also there are many challenges to the digital currencies. I would like to conclude my words. Thank you. Have a nice day. Assalamu alaikum.